Sir, are you considering pursuing the Democratic nomination for president? Would you consider running as an independent?
I would say we've had a lot of discussions among people that I respect and trust about the future of the country, and we are going to continue having these discussions over the next 4 or 5 months, and I'm seriously looking at the possibility of running for president. But we want to, you know, see if there's a support base from people who would support the programs that we're interested in pursuing with the leadership. So the answer is, I'm a Democrat. I have strong reasons for being a Democrat. Basically, if you want true fairness in a society, you want to give a voice in the corridors of power to the people who otherwise would not have it, I believe that will come from the Democratic Party, and we're taking a hard look, and we'll get back to you in a few months.